welcome to Soul Purpose Studio Sessions. Today we're going to talk about Grand Plié in Second Position. I'm Allison, I'm the owner of Soul Purpose Studio. So Emily's going to show us how to do a Grand Plié today in Second Position properly. She goes all the way down with her arm and comes up and open. All right, now, sometimes if your second position is too big or too small, you're in the wrong position and then your heels end up doing something different. So bring your heels closer together. So this would be an example of how to do it incorrectly. She'll take a grand plié, and at a certain point she can't go down anymore, so her heels have to come up and come back up. That would be an example of how to do it incorrectly. So when you go to second position, you have to make sure that you have a wide distance between your feet. Go ahead and do it again. And grand plié, your heels stay down and come up. And as we mentioned in series one, when you do your grand plié, you keep your body perfectly still. You don't stick your hips out or you don't bring them forward. Thank you very much.